The David Pakman Show at davidpakman.com.
Astronomers have discovered what may be five planets orbiting Tau Ceti, the closest single star beyond our solar system, whose temperature and luminosity are somewhat close to that of our suns. If the planets are there, one of them is about the right distance from the star to sport mild temperatures, oceans of liquid water, even life potentially. I would encourage people not to get too ahead of themselves. It's going to take a while to figure this out. Now, some people are saying if it's going to take 10 years to really look at this, shouldn't the team over at the University of Hertfordshire in the United Kingdom, including astronomer Miko Tuomi, shouldn't they have waited until they have confirmation? They say, no, we want to get this out right away so that other people can actually help in working on that confirmation. I think that's respectable. That makes sense.
Yes, it's interesting, but it would be more interesting if we could reach the planet.
Yes, it would. Tau Ceti is 12 light years from Earth. Now, it's considered not very far in interstellar terms, so to speak.
It's very close, actually.
It's three times as far as our sun's nearest stellar neighbor, Alpha Centauri. Now, it resembles the sun so much, Tau Ceti does, that Frank Drake, who has long sought radio signals from possible extraterrestrial civilizations, actually made this star his first target back in 1960. And this is pretty interesting. There are five planets here, and they are all closer to their star than Mars is to our sun. However, their star, Tau Ceti, only emits 45% as much light as the sun. So each planet receives less warmth than a planet would at the same distance from our sun. The innermost three planets, designated B, C, and D, are probably too hot to support life. They're so close that a 1 year is only 14, 35, and 94 days, respectively. The furthest of the three, planet D, is about as close to Tau Ceti as Mercury is to the sun. Now, it's the fourth planet, which is called Planet E, which scientists say could be a life-bearing world. It's about four times as massive as Earth. If you live there, you would see a yellow sun in the sky, but your year would only be 168 days long because Tau Ceti is closer to, that's because it's closer to its star than Venus is to the sun. What do you think about all this?
It's fascinating, but like I said, we're not even close to the technology to be able to reach this planet in a person's lifetime, or the technology to, be in hypersleep or whatever you want to call it.
I think 12 light years would take us like 255,000 years to reach or something like that.
With current
technology, yeah. If the planets do exist, they orbit a star that appears to be twice as old as our sun. So it is possible that a planet may have had long enough to develop life that is way more advanced than our species.
Right. And if that sun has been around twice as long as ours, is it close to its death?
Well, it's closer, but I think still neither one of them is on the brink of extinction. We may be too primitive for this species that might exist there to contact us. It's like, imagine if we found a planet with ants. We'd be like, look, this is so primitive. We're not going to contact them. Maybe that's why we haven't heard from them, because we're so primitive.
Or there's just no intelligent life on the planet.
Well, that's another possibility.
Right. Yeah.